pwede mo nang ibalik ang diamond, RJ.
Kailangan natin bumawi. Revenge story tense.
Pares-pares of memories. Team Valhalla! Mini Kumu Olympics!
Kahit saan ang matamaan ko doon, panalo na ako.
I won't hurt you. Trust me.
Ano nangyari? Tatalo kami.
Tay na!
This is the tug of war.
Ready!
In 3, 2, 1, go!
Hindi naman kami kumpiyansa kasi habang hinahata ko, sabi ko para sa team ko to.
Itong si Dende, napaka-competitive din. Kasi sabi niya, I'm not gonna let you down. I'm not your father, I am your teammate. Ito, nag-focus on letting me down.
Sinabi ko sa kanya, yung first pull natin, lean back tayo, we'll use all our weights.
Ang laking factor nung madulas na lupa at saka yung sapatos ni Dende.
Umabot ng 5 seconds.
Excuse me?
But my friend!
Oh. During the game, ang naglaro hindi si Charlie, si Richard.
Bro! You're my boy!
Yeah, you're my...
I love it! This is a win for the LGBT community po.
Oh my God!
At dahil dyan, may 30 points additional ang Carly Throne. Ngayon ay meron na silang 60 points.
Yung technique ni Denden is very effective na pagkahatak, higa, bang. Nagulat ako. Naganoon ako. Sabi ko, ang ayos ng grip ko.
Lahat ng tao, alam, napanood yung Squid Game kung paano gumitin yung strategy na ihiga. So, akala namin hindi siya tatalam. But, ginamit ni Denden and lumabas yung mali namin na hindi gamitin yung strategy niya kasi
ang dulas, win.
I feel like everyone in the arena were expecting na kami na yung mananalo. So, never underestimate.
It's okay.
Kahit nakabaw na yung pangalaman.
Hindi, okay lang. Mapanalo lang.
Andula, sobra.
Hindi, mapanalo lang ni, ano to, kasi 60 na sila. 30 tayo. 40 to. So, pag plus 40 tayo, 70 tayo, 60 na sila. So, you need to win this. Okay.
Ang bigat nung pressure nung time na yun, kasi hindi ko in-expect na yung 3 consecutive na yun before me, like, natalo kami. Like, as in, hindi ko talaga in-expect.
Okay, so this is a battle between two girls.
Maya, come on. Girls, are you ready?
Yes. Ready na ba?
Yes.
All right, my God.
Si Nicole ay kapwa ko din. Kumu Brizzy Cartel. Rest kami ng Daddy. Daddy busy.
Hi.
Pero this is a game. Okay, don't let your emotions na naman mag-ano sa'yo. This is a game. Be kalmado ka. Remember what you told yourself last night. Step up. Diba?
Eto, pasabog talaga ang laban na to.
Ngayon, sobrang crucial nito kasi pagka nanalo si Nicole doon, kami yung mananalo.
Kaya ayan, 1, 2, 3, go!
Go, Freya! Let's go!
Oh my God, ayan na nga. Ang bibilis nila talagang...
There's like oil in the pail, yeah, the bucket. So it was really, really, really hard. Hindi siya sa hindi ako mabilis. It's more of like, nahirapan akong tanggalin siya. And you can see like, sa hands ko, super dami kong sugat.
You saw it come out of Bish. She was in it to win it. Patience, everything, even that squat.
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
Naramdaman ko na nung inayos niya na, doon pa lang, mondeado na kasi nahihirapan talaga siya.
You got it! You got it!
Oh
you
my
got
God!
Go!
Let's go! When she lifted her hand, oh my God, it was grabe, like, it's real.
We have a clear winner!
You can be my baby. Yeah, my baby.
So glad I'm proud of you.
Walang malinis ngayon dito. And it feels good to be dirty when you're winning. That's the spirit.
Parang hindi bagay sa akin ng ganun.
It's okay, sorry.
It's okay.
No,
sorry.
It's okay.
Kung ako yung nandun sa kalagayan niya, feeling ko ganun rin kalala yung magiging pressure ko.
Nahirapan daw talaga siya. Nakita rin naman yung effort niya. Talagang nagkaroon din siya ng giggle daw. Nakita kong gusto niya rin naman manalo. Pero wala talaga eh.
So, the team Cardi Throne amounted a total points of 100 points.
Yes, 100 points. At yes, lahat ng mga stations nga naman talaga ay naging successful.
Nakanalunan nila.
Napakalupit nun.
Ayan na, we have a winner, which is ang team Cardi Throne. Yes.
Halos maiyak kami. And in fairness, hindi ko alam kung may tumulo, pero feeling ko walang tumulong luha sa amin ni Denden. So this is Denden and Binibini 2.0.
We don't have to go to the pit. We don't have to go to the pit. We can... I'm gonna a teary eyed, as in we are safe from the Bakunawa pit, because as someone that has not experienced the pit, I don't want to experience the pit. I want to keep me out of the pit.
Good morning.
Sobrang bigat. Yung iba hindi pa nakatulog kasi nag-overthink din kung ano mangyayari kinabukasan or ano mangyayari sa Bakunawa Pit kasi mag-aayos kami para tanggalin. I want to hear everyone's opinion. Go start, Mark. So, ganun din.
Sarap na. I mean, we all know na mahirap humili. Kahit isa pa lang mahirap. You think that nagiging threat ako sa inyo sa video? Like, if magkita kita man tayo si Lilith, tingnan niya may intret ako sa inyo. It's okay. You can vote me out, guys.
Sa totoo lang, hindi namin alam kung sino yung vote out. And hindi rin naman kami nag-usap-usap kung sino yung dapat namin iboto dahil alam naman namin sa sarili namin na deserve namin lahat mag-stay.
If ever isa man sa atin, or kahit ako, alam mo, ako mawala dito, okay lang. No hard feelings if sa tingin niyo na ako yung feel niyo na iboto.
I just want to say, guys, na I don't really want to vote out anyone. As in, because I know, like, na we all deserve this. And, yeah, super hirap. Talaga.
Nag-almusal kami ng drama talaga. Imbes na nagre-ready kami for challenge, nagre-ready kami mawalan ng kasama.
I hope you guys don't forget our core. Our core is to put our team on top. Regardless of who's going home today. I hope you don't forget that. Look for the heart again. We lost so many members already. Kahit anuman mangyari, balibalik ta rin, at least alam natin kung ano yung pinaglalaban natin.
Welcome, Hunters.
Or should we say, welcome back, Hunters?
Pam, as the team leader, ano masasabi mo na pangalawang beses and consecutive kayo nandito sa Bakunawa Pit?
I honestly believe na everything happens for a reason. And whatever happens, it just makes my team stronger. And as long as we're doing our best, feeling ko sapat na yun sa amin.
Meron ka bang ilulook forward pa sa team ninyo or sa tingin nyo ay talagang bumabagsak na ang energy ng team ng Bathala?
No, I feel like you guys could see na we are sad today, but we know kung anong pinaglalaban namin. We know our core and we want our team to win whatever happens. So as long as we have that.
Dom, do you think na naipakita mo na talaga kung ano yung dapat mong ipakita?
I feel like napakita ko na, medyo nakakapag-voice out na rin ako ngayon. And ayun, goods naman. And again, I'm so happy to be a part of this team kasi sobrang solid nila.
Marcus, you're a very controversial player here in this show. Very strategic ang approach mo. I could say may onting yabang. So what can you say about the strategy na ginawa mo?
Yung pagiging mayabang ko, ginagawa ko yun para sa team talaga. Like, habang grupo kami, never pumasok sa isip ko yung 300,000 or pagiging Diamond Hunter. Kasi gaya nga ng usapan namin una pa lang, tayong pito hanggang dulo. So parang sa akin, okay na ako magmukhang mayabang sa kabilang team. Ang importante, maiangat ko kami.
Okay lang sa yon na kahit may bad image ka sa kabilang...
Okay lang, basta para po sa kanila.
After giving that kind of image sa lahat ng Hunters, would you expect na ikaw din yung magiging punterya ng bawat elimination?
ako, I don't care sa kanila. Basta may tiwala ako sa amin. Kung magkakalaban man kami nung kabilang team, hindi ako natatakot na i-eliminate nila. Kasi alam ko kung gano'n na yung mangyayari, tatalunin ko sila.
Do you feel like what you did is kind of bullying towards the other team?
No, because this is a game. This is Diamond Hunt. Hindi naman to intrams, hindi to family day.
Sabi mga ginagawa mo to for the team. So are you very confident na you will be safe?
Yeah, baka isipin nila maging threat ako sa huli. It's okay. Basta I know to myself that everything that I'm doing is for the team. Parate.
But I want to know, if ever hindi na kayo magkaka-team, who do you think is the threat?
I would say Pam.
Pam? Who's the biggest threat for you?
These members are all very big threats to me. Siyempre, I have to be practical. Kung Diamond Hunt to, there are times na may advantages yung pagiging mas malakas. So I think it would be Marcos.
Marcos?
Yeah, I think it would be Pam. Like, from the start pa lang, kami yung parang parating nagli-lead. And alam kong magaling siya. Alam kong magaling din ako.
Dom?
I think it's Marcos. Kasi magaling siya mag-strategize, magaling siya sa mind games, and magaling din siya sa physical, kasi he's fit as well. So I think he's like the complete package. So para sa akin,
if it goes down to individual na lang talaga kayo, do you think Marcos would do the same mind game to everyone?
Most probably yes. If you're willing to do it, na pangit yung tingin sa'yo ng tao, pero like para lang manalo, kasi yun yung essence nito, di ba? Like, sobrang rare lang ng mga taong ganun. Like, iilan lang ba dito yung mga ano? Yung iba, nagpa-plastic lang, di ba?
Leonard.
For me, it is dumb. Kasi, you know, human nature, they fear what they haven't seen and what they don't understand. And I see dumb as someone I haven't understood. Kasi kahit kakampi ko siya, hindi ko pa nakita yung full potential niya, parang may tinatago pa siya.
Alright. Before tayo bumoto, in this room, kung meron man someone that holds special powers, please do reveal. Pam holds the immunity na nakuha ni Tessa.
Does that mean Tessa gave it to you?
Yes, po.
Yes, don't cry. Stop. Your makeup, you look too good. Listen, use it however you want. As a leader, you already know what we need. As a team leader, best. If you have to protect yourself, do it. I'm rooting for you.
I can share this with others.
No. I mean, you can. I'm leaving it to you. Whatever you want to do, use it, okay? But you have to use it that route. Do whatever you need to do, use it. You just use it. Don't cry.
Seeing how heavy it was on Pam. You see it in her face. I mean, it's really hard as a leader. She's been put into many tough situations, and this wasn't the first time they were in the pit, so I'm sure they have post-traumatic Bakunawa Pit disorder.
I was like,
wait, I have this immunity. Damn. You can give this immunity to her.
Don't vote for yourself. Do not sacrifice yourself. Think of you. Put yourself first. Everyone is going to put themselves first at this point moving forward. So put yourself first. I don't want to. That's the one thing I ask. No, I didn't say this to her out loud, but in my head, I was like, don't be Marcos. Not that I don't like Marcos. I love Marcos. Great guy. But to me, a Diamond Hunter winner or someone that deserves immunity is someone that's a team player. Girl, I love you. A girl needs to win. Love you. Let's go. All right. We're okay. You go that way. I go this way.
Oh. It's nothing happened.
Bye.
And I am very honored that she sees what I believe in. And she trusts me kung ano mang gagawin ko dito. So it's here.
I have just one question. Are you gonna use it or are you gonna give it to your co-hunter?
I'm gonna give it.
So kanino mong tao or hunter ibinibigay ang immunity?
Oh my God.
This is what my heart says.
and I'm gonna follow it. And I feel like everyone would understand me. I'm gonna give this immunity to this person because this person is flexible in any games. And whatever happens, I know this person would save the team, whatever happens. Leonard,
pwede mo nang abutin ang immunity?
Congratulations.
Congratulations,
RSA, for this round of elimination.
Yes. Sobrang nagulat ako. Hindi ako makapaniwala talaga. Little did we know na na-transfer niya pala kay Pam yung immunity stone. And Miss Tessa been talking to me how she's rooting for me to win. And I think naramdaman ni Pam na gusto nga ni Ma'am Tessa na sa akin mapunta yan. And grabe, na-feel ko lang na ano, nandun pa rin pala yung heart sa amin na naiwan niya.
Okay, Pam, Nicole, Dom, Marcos. Let's start the voting.
Let's start with you, Dom.
This is very heavy to me. And whatever happens, I know this person would understand why I made this decision.
Ang mga boto nyo ay natali na.
And as mentioned earlier, Leonard, you're safe.
We will be calling pairs, and those pairs represent a safe hunter and a hunter that's going to go home.
First pair, Nicole and Pam. Nicole and Pam. One of you will be safe for this elimination, and one of you must go home.
I got you, babe. Even you.
Ang pangalang babanggitin ko ay ang hunter na kailangan ng umuwi at magpaalam sa kanyang mga kamiyembro. I'm sorry, Nicole, but your diamond hunt journey ends here. That means, Pam, you are safe.
It's okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Congratulations, Pam.
I know you understand.
Pam, you may now sit.
I have no parang bad feeling about it, like what Pam said, like I understand why she made the decision. I just hope that from our team yung manalo in this hunt. I'm going to miss the experiences here. And as a person that is quite wanting to try everything out talaga, this was actually a huge step for me since I don't usually go outdoors. So there's a big challenge, and for me this is self development, and that's what I aim for, and I can say that I achieved my goal here.
I want to ask Dom and Marcos, I know you've been close in this competition. Anong nararamdaman niyo na isa sa inyo ang uuwi? Marcos.
Sobrang hirap po. Wala naman po talaga akong gusto mawala dito. And if kung ako man po yun, matatanggap ko po.
Dom?
I'll accept it 100%. And I'm just me being considered invited here in Diamond Hunt is sobrang laking saya na yung nadulot sa akin kasi, you know, you feel like you're being valued.
You may step forward here on stage, please. T- two hunters. One will go home. One will stay. Ang pangalang babanggitin ko ay ang hunter na uuwi na. Pakibalik na ang iyong diamond sa treasure chest. Dom.
Sabi. I was kind of like expecting it, to be honest. I'm just like rooting for my team na manalo. Kasi yung tatlo ngayon, as in sobrang close friends ko silang tatlo. Sa mga nag-support sa akin,
oh my God.
Sa CDR fam, maraming salamat sa inyo guys. And shout out to my fam, sa aking mom, sa aking dad, to everyone. Maraming salamat.
Sana kahit hindi ako nakaabot ng sobrang layo, sana proud pa rin kayo sa akin. So ayun, maraming salamat guys. I'm sorry. Ako, asa rin na naman ako neto.
Thank you so much, Marcos. You may
congratulations,
know. Congratulations, you are safe.
That means tatlo sa team Bathala ang mananatili.
Thank you so much, Team Bathala. And good luck to the next challenges.
Palagi ko lang sinasabi na we are a complete package para kami nawawala ng isang kamay, isang paa, pag nawawala yung isa. It was really, really hard, honestly. Kasi kailangan, we all have something to bring to the table. It was just that, it was Nicole and Tom.
You put a lot of pressure on me in this, you know.
Oh, no. You deserve that. You've been complaining about this.
If there's someone na magma-out sa team nila, it's gonna be Marcos. I wish na.
Well, if you're basing it off that last challenge, all of them failed. But if you look at all of the challenges, I feel that Nicole should be the one that they would vote out in terms of what was done. And the second is Marcos. Because Marcos is the only one that brings others down. Marcos is so hungry. If anything, Marcos is the biggest competitor of every single one of us. That's it. Regardless, Mook, right after this, it's about to go down.
And there's the clock. No kidding.
Don't. This is being real. Like, don't with us right now. Don't with us. Like, this is. No games. I don't want to mind it. Who is it? Just one. No, seriously.
Huwag kayo umiyak. Iyak ako.
It's okay. It's okay.
Tell me what the happened now. Tell me. It was you.
I love you. It's okay.
I told you. You're up. I told you. West layers, okay?
Huh?
West layers.
No.
All right?
I was really sad when you left, Mr. Enzo, but...
So keep pushing.
You don't remember what I said about we losing the heart of the team.
The heart is right there.
Yeah.
The heart was all there, okay?
I'm glad that she gave it to Leonard. Leonard is very deserving of it. And, you know, it was heartbreaking to see Dom go, but, you know, it is what it is. It is a competition, and we all understand that at the end of the day, all of us are going home except one person.
Ay, giling niyo pa baba! Kaldag!
Students!
Snatch!
Oh! She got hurt.
So bad.
Kung hindi ka lalaban, parang papakita mong weak ka. Pati nyo nalang mas galingan. Gusto ko mawalan sila ng teammates. Itong mga ting deserve umalis eh.
Grabe na yung tension. Parang nag-aaway na.
Naiyak talaga. First time kong naiyak.